This is Roosevelt with AutoNetwork. We're just leaving the presentation for the 2014 Sorento and Forte here with Kia in Scottsdale, Arizona. Going outside to pick a car to drive for the balance of the day.
Go ahead, Bobby.
Here we have all the cars lined up for the journalists. If you've watched any of my videos in the past, you know they're two to a car. We hit the road, drive for half day, have lunch, swap cars, then take the balance of the day and drive another car. So I don't know which car we're going to take first, whether it'll be the 2014 Forte or the 2014 Sorento. As always, please buckle up, don't drink and drive. See you on the road. This is Roosevelt Gist and Ron Moorehead. We're here in Scottsdale, Arizona with Kia for the launch of the 2014 2014 Sorento and what? Forte. Right.
Forte sedan.
And we just left the presentation, which was pretty good, kind of long, but that's how they do it with Kia. Get a lot of good information. And we're now on the road heading to somewhere, Usery Mountain Regional Park. If you followed me in any of my previous on the road videos, you know we do a little talking about the car, we give you a little scenery. We give you a little chatter back and forth.
More forth than back.
Right. Do a quick walk around inside of the car later on. Once we stop someplace, I can do a little more of a detailed walk around. It's going to be hard because we have two cars to do this time and not much time in the day. In front of us is the new 2014 Forte. And if I can get some of this glare off the window here, you can get a better view of it. But that's the rear. And it has, as they said in the presentation, 81 LED lights in each one of those rear reflectors there. 81 LED lights. But we're now out on Camelback Road in Scottsdale on our way to Usery Mountain Regional Park, where we'll have lunch, I guess, and do a driver change. Probably do a driver change. That's too early for lunch because it's only about 42 miles from here. So, but in front of us, we have a couple of the blue Fortes. This is a dual car event, so we'll be swapping between the Forte and the Sorento. We happen to be in the Sorento. And which model is this? This is the SX all-wheel drive. And it's a Remington red, even though you can't see that. With a black interior. And we do have our radar detector here because Mr. Moorehead has a heavy foot.
Mr. Moorehead is adverse to receiving those little
tickets,
pieces of paper from the state of Arizona.
And they happen to be small in size but heavy in weight when it comes to the amount. Oh, powder. Lady driving and powdering her face. You talking about multitasking.
Out there into that high desert area, so it'll be nice. But
oh, there we go. Look at her. She's...
Yeah.
Well, since we have some time before the next turn, talk a little bit about these features on the Sorento SX all-wheel drive that we're in. As I mentioned earlier, it's a 2014. It's Remington red with black interior. I'll give you some interior shots in a little bit. It's a 3.3 liter gas direct injection V6 engine, 290 horsepower at 6,400 RPM. Has a 6-speed Sportmatic transmission, electric power steering with flex steer, which is a nice feature. Independent front and rear suspension, 4-wheel disc brakes. This one has 19-inch tires. Has a new blind spot detection system. Let's go here. Electronic stability control, traction control, hill assist control, rollover sensors in case Ron gets a little heavy-footed here in the turns. Xenon headlamps. What else? 8-way power driver's seat, ventilated front driver's seat, leather, heated steering wheel, which I like. On the technology side, 7-inch LCD meter cluster, 8-inch nav screen, Sirius and XM satellite radio. This one has the new Yuvo e-services telematics, rear camera display, sauna backup warning system, cruise control, active echo indicator, Bluetooth wireless technology, and it goes on and on and on. And if you're into sound, it has the Infinity Sound Audio with 10 speakers. What did it say? It had 550 watts or something like that?
Yes.
In the presentation. And the programmable power lift gate, which they talked about a lot in the presentation. That's just some of the features on this new 2014 Sorento SX all-wheel drive. I didn't mention fuel economy and pricing because on the information that we have here that's provided for this particular car, it didn't have fuel economy nor did it have pricing. My walk arounds, I don't.
Oh, you don't?
When I do a detail walk around?
No. I thought you did.
Nope.
Yeah. Well, I just did an interview with Mark Royce at Detroit, and it was 21 minutes long.
You had to edit it?
I had to download it in two sections.
Get a side shot.
And the Sorento stays with the more agile Forte.
Do we have a Sorento? Is that a Sorento in front of us?
No, that's a Forte.
No, oh, I'm talking about way up there. I can't tell.
I can't tell either.
And I can't zoom in without bouncing all over the place. So.
I think there might be two of them up there.
I'm taking a shot hanging out the window.
Watch a big June bug go pink. We're coming up to our turn here. Yeah.
She was that close to doing it?
Yeah.
Well, we're here at the Usery Mountain Regional Park. This is our first driver change. So we'll stay in the same car. which is the 2014 Forte. Grab a little snack, a little water, and get back on the road. See you in a little bit. Frank, Frank.
Did you pay off the warrants?
Yes, I did. That's a 2014 Sorento right there ahead of us, a red one. We finally caught up with the Sorento. Everything that you've seen prior to this has been the Forte. Roosevelt with AutoNetwork. We're sitting here in the brand new 2014 Kia Forte. Out here driving around Scottsdale, Arizona with Mr. Ron Moorehead. There's Ron there. Howdy. Say hi, Ron.
Hi there, Roosevelt.
Hey.
You've been a good driving partner this time.
Well, Ron, you've done a couple of these with me. First, we were in the Sorento. Hopefully you can remember, but give me a quick thoughts. What do you think about the Sorento?
That's a hard one. It was just a few minutes ago, wasn't it? Well, they've done a real good job with their redo, a new platform, although some of the sheet metal's the same. Front and rear are a little different, a little redesign there. Drives really well. Sorento is going to continue to be a good vehicle for them for a kind of the crossover all-wheel drive. I won't say minivan, but nice. That's what it fits these days because families don't want minivans anymore. A couple of really nice things in the Sorento now is the heated rear seats that are available. I mean, everybody likes to have a nice warm backside when it's. And like you were saying earlier to one of the Kia folks, you really like the heated steering wheel.
That's right.
So.
Now we're in the Forte, which is a little sportier, a lot smaller. First impressions?
Yeah, a little four-door sedan here. Couple of nice engines that, although they are not the super powerful engine, they do rather well. Great on gas mileage. They feel good, well-equipped. You can get one, a base model, nice and reasonably priced. They've been a little cagey about their prices right at the moment, but it's down around the $23,000, I think, wasn't it, Roosevelt?
I think it starts at less than $16 with the Forte and goes up to maybe about $23.
See, I like the $23 because it's got the leather and the leather steering wheel and heated seats and all that sort of stuff. So a little redesign inside. I like the idea that they took the center stack, which is where the radio and the navigation system. Canted it in about 10 degrees for the driver, although the passenger can still use it and see all the gauges, but giving it a little more of a driver aspect to the controls.
Great. Thank you, sir. Appreciate it. And here we are again, as in the Sorento. with Ron, he keeps his radar detector. heavy foot. Although we're just cruising along
just
now.
Cruising. We're being very good.
And that's mainly because we just had lunch. And we're older and a little slower after we eat.
Speak for yourself there, buddy. We do want to say, well, I certainly do, sitting over here, there's a little bit of a glare coming off this smooth dashboard that I hope that can be taken care of.
Glare on the windshield, you
mean? On the windshield, yeah. Glare onto the windshield from the dash.
Well, you can't really see it with the camera here for some reason. It doesn't show the glare as much as you can see. And you're wearing shades, and you said it's still a heavy glare off the dash.
Yes, it is.
Now you can get some there. It's a little bit, but not as pronounced as you can probably see. But thanks again, and this is Roosevelt with Ron Moorehead. We're here in the 2014 Kia Forte, driving around Scottsdale, Arizona on a nice, nice sunny day. As always, please buckle up. Don't drink and drive. See you next time. Watch this. The 2014 Kia Forte. Boy, it's putting it through its paces out here in Phoenix, Scottsdale, Arizona.